Hello YouTube. From this picture I decide to model my own crossbow. After 3D printing you install the springs and the metal wire. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment. See you on the next video.